So only the headboard left and some other random items, but the apartment is all cleaned out. So
sad but happy.
It was a long day
at the same time.
It was a really long day, but we got it done.
Yeah, and, the last first apartment.
Listen, I've traveled every road in this here land. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere.
Cruising along through Thomasville, Georgia.
Yep. I breathe the mountain. Almost missed a light because I'm filming.
Don't tell mom.
I'm about to cut this part out of the video. So we're taking the back roads because I'm hoping that'll make up for the lost time. I think it's gonna save us some gas by going the short way. Less miles. I've been to Boston, Charleston, we're going to have to try to keep up at least 60 in lower speed. So, we're hoping that'll work out for us.
And if you can see the camera, some Bobby D, baby.
Oh, yeah. Thanks, Olivia, for letting us borrow your FM modulator. And, Jeep is back there somewhere. I'm not sure you can see him. Behold, all that is Camilla, Georgia. Got a Popeyes. Actually, you know, Camilla's got some. It's got a Walmart. There you go. A little Winn-Dixie Walmart action. Daniel,
welcome to illustrious Camilla.
So where are we, Dan?
We are in Warwick, Georgia, home of the National Grits Festival. Woo!
Woo! Grits! I love grits. Most people just throw the cob of the corn away. No, Southern people, they grind it up and eat it with their eggs in the morning. Grits Festival. Woo! Family Dollar.
Look, Family Dollar.
Small towns.
Here's the grits growing on the vine.
That's future grits right there.
Corn.
I guess you could say this is a corn pone town.
Corn pone town.
Corn pone town. All right, sign it off. Woo. All right, so we're just leaving. Leaving Milledgeville, which is where's it down?
Georgia. It's Georgia's antebellum city. More columns than anywhere else in Georgia.
Hang on. Hold on. I gotta. Trying to feel a seat in my mouth.
We miss all the cool architecture. But we'll catch you at some other point.
We're entering Renz on Jefferson Davis Memorial Highway, and we are to yet find out what the slogan of the city is.
We don't know what it is yet, but we know that they represent the South, Jefferson Davis.
Yeah, Memorial Highway, outside of Renz. Please Hardware. All right, signing out.
Woo! South Carolina.
Yep.
Don't bring your guns.
Don't bring your guns, because South Carolina don't like them guns.
Well, they don't like your concealed guns. Although, when you first come into South Carolina on 20, there's actually a sign that says something about watch out for shooting ranges and sound and things like that, which is kind of funny. But you're not allowed to bring your guns here if you're a Florida CCW. Sadly. Or at least you can't do it legally.
It is not good.
We need to pull over here and check that out, so we'll have to talk to you later.
False alarm, everything's okay. Over now. Yay, we made it.
Home sweet home. Finally.
Yep.
After 4 million hours in the truck. Alright, where do I go?
Right. So we got into the apartment and trying to settle things in. So, hi Sydney.
Hi.
How you doing?
Good.
Good.
We had some amazing help.
I did.
Yeah.
Like 10 people showed up and it took us 30 minutes.
Thanks, Redeemer OPC. You're awesome.
Sweaty. Sweaty. Sweat.
She ran back in. Hi, Will.
Hi, Lizzie.
Molly just ran back in because she looked over the edge and she was scared.
She's like, whoa.
But Santino is really enjoying it.
Matt's the only one doing work right now.
Matt and Lisa are being awesome and helping out.
Hi, Will. Well, you're in the other room playing Nintendo. I guess it's like Xbox or whatever these days. And you're in your new house, and it's really cute, and you have your new wifey, and I'm sitting here pestering your little phone thingy. Yeah. Okay, well, love you. Goodbye.